employees get $1,000 bonus check, shocked when they look down and see what's below amount. An unexpected series of events took place within the walls of a Florida company after the CEO decided to hand out $1,000 bonus checks to employees on account of President Donald Trump's tax cut. However, things took an even bigger turn as those who were handed the checks looked down, and they were shocked to see what was just below the dollar amount on each of the checks. Although the left wants you to think that President Trump's tax cuts are merely meant for the filthy rich, big companies continue to prove them wrong. Doing just as was intended, companies all across the country are reinvesting in their business and, perhaps most importantly, their employees. So far, well over 100 American companies have promised substantial bonuses to their employees, and that number only keeps on growing. In fact, Spellex Corporation, located in Tampa, Florida, proved just that by jumping on the bandwagon and dishing out a whopping $1,000 bonus to each of their employees on account of the additional money they're allowed to keep because of Trump. Sadly, liberal morons, like Congresswoman Nancy Pelosi, have come forward to say that this is breadcrumbs, hoping to convince people that it's not a lot of money. Sure, that may be the case for her millionaire backside after she has ripped off the American people in order to make herself rich, but I don't know any average person who wouldn't be happy if someone handed them $1,000 right now. After what is happening at Spellex, that's more than proven to be the case. However, it seems that the checks handed out to employees at the company had a little something extra, and employees were left downright shocked when they looked down to see what was just below the written dollar amount. According to a review, Spellex Corporation, located in Tampa, Florida, gave its employees a $1,000 bonus with a check memo saying Trump Tax Cut and Jobs Act. In short, it seems that this company wants to make sure employees know exactly who to thank when it comes to the extra money they're getting. I'm the founder of Spellex Corporation, located in Tampa, Florida, Spellex CEO Sheldon Wolf said in a statement. We're a software development company which I founded in 1988. This is the first time I've done anything like this. I'm hoping there are thousands of companies like mine who give their employees $1,000 bonuses to show our support for the new tax plan which will ultimately help the middle class. Although this is truly incredible in and of itself, it's made even better by the fact that so many other corporations are doing the same exact thing. When you consider how much employers are giving to employees, one can only imagine how much more they're investing in their company as well. According to taxpayer watchdog Americans for Tax Reform, over 170 companies have given bonuses to employees since the tax cut was passed late last year. John Karch, Vice President of Communications for Americans for Tax Reform, wrote, "In my conversations with bosses and employees across the country, the big thing I am hearing is appreciation and excitement. People are ready to build, expand, hire and get things done." The left can try to make President Donald Trump's tax cut out to be a bad or insignificant thing all they want, but Americans earning more money and being able to keep more of what they earn speaks for itself. People are going to see that Democrats are nothing more than a bunch of phonies as the money keeps coming in. A word to the politicians who actually want to keep their jobs: don't argue against Americans making money. That says more about you than you could ever say about President Donald Trump.